Speaker Raji Kumar, our ever supportive and dynamic Vice Principal Ma'am, Srimati Savita Suvarna, our ever encouraging Headmistress Ma'am, Srimati Pushpa Hegde Ma'am, and our chief guest, Mr. Anand Kumar, welcome to you, sir. And Mrs. Jayashree, welcome to you, ma'am. Our dear parents, grandparents, and teachers, we deem it our privilege to welcome you all to the pre-primary 2 Hagadonsava, Hagadonsava celebrations. It's an ancient ritual. It gives us a way to feel good about ourselves and our accomplishments. When we celebrate an occasion, we reinforce something important on us. It reminds us of the richness of our heritage and the way to lead our life joyfully. We have gathered here today to celebrate joy and enthusiasm, and let's take on a lot of memories from today's celebration. Let's begin today's program by praying and
sir, munde venire. Sir, I need
Thank you. deserve to come forward and light the beautifully decorated lamp, followed by Pushpa Atri to our Mahaswamiji.
Yeah.
I request our Academic Director, sir, to welcome our today's guest, who is so incidentally our Academic Director, sir, student in Kendriya Vidyalaya in Jalakhali, Mr. Nand Kumar and Ms. Jayashree.
Thank you. Yeah.
Lord Krishna. The day is marked as the wind of good and truth over evil. Now I call upon Ditya from pre-primary to be to speak few words about Janmashtami, followed by a dance.
The 18th. Thank you. Dr. S. Yappan Nair, Academic Director of this trustee institution. I am so honored to say that I could participate in this function. Now you can calculate his age. I will not tell his age. I was born in the year 1960, and Dr. Ayyappan Nair started his teaching career in 1962. In 1962, he was the then government, recruited a lot of jawans. So he started his career teaching these jawans in the Indian Army. So there he started his teaching career. Till today he is doing that. That means, for the past 60 years he has been teaching. It is, I think that you cannot find a record. This is a record. He has set his own record. And today I am sitting, and he has taught me in the year 1970s, when I was a student in the Kendriya Vidyalaya. Today I just cannot imagine how I can sit by the side of him, beside him, and he has been so humble, such a great gentleman. I am very honored. Anyway, with this introduction, I welcome you all. This is an opportunity. I wish all the tiny tots, the parents, the teachers, who are putting
Gharba and Dandiya. To speak more about Navratri, we have Ishika